How to record Zoom meeting as a participant. Here, you can find the answer. Zoom meeting has become essential to our work and study, and sometimes, it is helpful to be able to record the online meeting for looking back on it. As the host, you can record the meeting anytime by clicking the record button on the bottom toolbar. However, as a participant in a meeting, you do need permission from the host. Today, I will show you an easy and convenient way to record a Zoom meeting as a participant without the host's permission. Step 1. Open up VideoSolo Screen Recorder and select Video Recorder. If you don't have a VideoSolo Screen Recorder, access it in the description below for a free trial. Step 2. Set the desired sound volume and recording size. In the video recorder interface, you can adjust the system sound and microphone volume as you need to get a clear Zoom meeting recording. Also, do not forget to select the recording the region that you want to record before the meeting start. By the way, if you just want to record the Zoom window but not all the operations on your screen, using the lock and record window function will be a great choice. In the bottom column, select the window you want to record from the drop-down list. Or drag the button beside the list to the Zoom. This function can lock the recording area to avoid other disturbing things. Then you can manage other windows when the meeting is in progress. Step 3. Start recording Zoom meeting video. VideoSolo Screen Recorder is now ready for your Zoom meeting. Click on the record button when you have joined the Zoom meeting. During the recording, a floating toolbar will be presented at the bottom right of the screen. It enables you to take snapshots or take some text annotation. Step 4. Save and review meeting video. When the meeting is over, simply click the red stop button. Before saving the video, you could preview and clip the recording as much as you like. Then when you are ready, export it. Now you can review the Zoom meeting minutes whenever you need. If you found this video useful, click the like button and leave a comment down below, and if you want to see more videos, don't forget to subscribe to this channel.